Here's a scenario for you. Suppose you're traveling down the road. You decided to go on a little trip, and you're traveling along. You've packed some apples, some food, some water for the trip. Yeah, you get hungry along the way, and you're going to consume them. You get to stop about halfway, have your food, continue on your trip. Right. Okay. Now suppose along the way, you've encountered somebody on the road. Right? They're off to the side. They're weak. They're tired. This person hasn't had any food. They're emaciated. They're starving. They're thirsty. Right? Looks like they're going to die. This person looks up at you and says, "I'm going to die. I need some food. I need some water. If I don't have this food and water, I'm going to perish." And you believe them, right? You believe this person on the side of the road. And you have your food and you have your water, right? Suppose you think about it. You know, you can give them the food. Oh, okay, right. No one's denying that. But, you kind of think about it and you think, well, I'm not going to die if I don't have the food along the way. And I guess I could always turn around and go home. But I really want to get to this trip. I really want to take this trip on to the next town. And I really want the food. And I want to keep my strength up while I go. And so you consider this and you reach the decision and say, well, I'm not going to give the starving person this food. Right? And you go on your way, right? Leaving the person to die on the side of the road. Okay. So you've made the decision to eat, to keep your food. You're going to eat it halfway along the trip, something like that. Keep your water, you're going to drink it. You made the decision and you go on your way. All right. Did you violate natural law if you do this?